I've been losing friends to find a peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.